Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I am going to make dessert, Boko Tart. Let's get started. guys, ready na yung filling natin para sa ating tart shell. So papalamigin lang natin yung filling and then ready to go. So this is the fake rolls. I bought it like ready made, so I don't need to make my dough for the toppings to seal the tart. So we're gonna use this for our tart covering. So yan, naka-ready na yung ating tart shells. Sisimulan na natin yung paglalagay natin ng filling isa-isa. So gamit tayo ng ice cream scoop para mas madali, kasi siya yung sticky, kaya mas papadali natin yung paglalagay kung gagamit tayo ng ice cream scooper. Okay, so ayan, nalagay na natin. Ipapakita ko lang sa inyo yung ilan, kasi masyado maraming tart shell na gagawin natin, so we're just gonna make it short. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos.